divide 108 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 108 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 4. 1 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 10. A number close to 10 in 4 table is 4 2's 8. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 28. When do we get 28? In 4 table, 4 7's 28. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.